Hello, hello everybody. Welcome to my channel. My name's Cece. I got a new box for us. Yep, I already dumped it. I already, you know, pulled some stuff out. I ripped the bag off of it this time because... Oh, this is cute. Maybe some wood. How's everyone doing, by the way? And happy Easter. We stayed home. Our kids are grown, obviously. And it's been raining out here, so... This guy actually has a name. Let me see. I cannot see that at all. Oh, Natasha. It's cute. Looks like it's in good condition. Here's this little plastic bangle. Stretchy. Earring. This is kind of cute. Here's another stretch. Some puzzle pieces. This one is Route 66. Kind of like those Viva beads or something. Just little thin wood beads. Anyways, this is, by the way, a newer box. I was able to get a few of them last week. So, which, because they've been really, really expensive. It's kind of ridiculous. Not sure what this is supposed to be, but maybe like a bottle decor or something. It's kind of cute. I'll put that to the side. Yeah, they've been super expensive. It's like people overbid these boxes so much, it's ridiculous. Here's this guy. Acrylic beads, long. Yeah, so, but I was able to get a hold of a few boxes, so I was kind of excited about that. But I didn't have to pay too much, and then they're not like, that's another thing that these boxes have been getting picked over so much, so we're not exactly getting what goodies were coming out of them before. So I try to be picky about what I get or what boxes I'm getting. I'm just not trying to outbid people kind of thing, you know? Here's this guy. I think everybody gets this type of necklace at least once or twice. Yeah, so see how these boxes are. I do have this, which I was gonna open today, but I'm like, whatever, I'll just start with these ones. An old one, or an older one at least, that I will open soon. This is an icing. Missing one right here. Craft. Yeah, so I'll open that one of these days, see what's in that one. See if any goodies. My last two boxes were pretty nice actually. And they were a recent boxes. did find some gold and some silver and some nice vintage pieces. So, you know, I guess they're not horrible, but I do only have like one place in particular that I like to get my stuff from. This one's missing a lot of the rhinestones. I might keep it for some crafting. Christmas. And we got this. Here is a broken watch. Oh, come on. Yeah, so that watch is broken. I see this beauty, or at least it looks like a beauty. Let's not pull too hard. Yeah, it looks like an old one. Does it have a name? No, I don't. Oh wait, does it have a name inside? I don't think I've ever noticed them to have a name inside of these things, so it does say something, but what does it say? They're glass beads. Oh, Western Germany. Interesting. It's in the inside written in here. I've never seen that before. But, oh, that is beautiful. It's in really good condition. I love that. Oh, I like this. It's just a little acrylic gold and white, but that's cute. I like it. Here's some more of these beads. Definitely interested in learning more about these beads. I want to look them up. Here's a pretty little cha-cha green. I like that. These look like maybe they're losing their color, but it doesn't even make them look bad. They look still look really pretty like that. Like that. That's cute. Here is, this is cute. This is sterling, I am pretty sure about that. Yep, I see 925. It doesn't have a maker's mark, but there's the clasp. I'm not sure what the stone is, but it's a beauty. Okay, score already. Look at this one too. This one looks sterling as well. I do not see a mark. But these are some natural stones for sure. I see like smoky quartz, some garnet maybe. That's pretty. I like that. Okay. There's that bangle. Oh, what is this? Okay, I was talking smack, but I did say this place that I do pick up my boxes from, I do really like them still. AMDBIL1? I'm not sure. I've never seen that mark before. So this is cute. I think that looks like coral to me. Pretty. Here's little coral bracelet. Oh, I like this. Oh, very whimsical. I love it. That's another pretty one. It's just stretch. And it is probably just acrylic. That's cute. That's broken. Oh, these are fun. I don't know that I would wear them, but I absolutely could see somebody wearing these for summer and spring, you know? Those are really cute. Let's see a couple of these. Let's see. This guy and then this guy. These are neat. Ew, look at this one. Firefly. Oh, that is very, very pretty. I don't notice anything missing off of it. It reminds me of the Sorelli, or I have a little collection of that as well. I'll show you guys one day. There's the Lion King. All my collections, once I have, that one says Leah Sophia, stretchy, cute. Once I'm all settled in my room, this is cute. What does that say? 925. Mm-hmm. So maybe hopefully we find the other one. That one's pretty. Anyways, yeah, so once I settle in my room, I will share with you guys my different collections that I have of different jewelry. This looks like a paparazzi. Very pretty. Some earrings. I think that's broken. I'm gonna craft it. This guy's definitely broken. It's craft. That's pretty. Butterfly. There's a Mickey. This one's a cute one too. This one also looks sterling, like an older style kind. I don't quite see a mark right off the bat, but it definitely does look sterling. It's cute. Let's see if we find pairs to these earrings. Hopefully. Bangle is crafted on. Oh, look at this guy. That's a cute one. I see it's a pearl. Looks sterling as well. Let's see. This guy, acrylic. Oh, this is nice. Oh, there's that one. There's our first pair. Right here. Very simple. Cute. I love that. That's an earring. I totally like that. Hopefully we have the other one. Here's another one of these. This guy out. Oh man. Let's see. Okay. That's pretty. Oh, it's broken at the end. Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't know, I kind of still like it for maybe crafting, so. Here's this guy. Interest. Is this like a multiple strand? I think so. There's a mess here. Let's see. I am interested in the beads on this. Mostly. Okay, one is loft, but is this go together? I kind of like that. That's cute. And I kind of really like these. With like these ones, you know? A little bit of opaline, a little bit of solid, I don't know. But I think I will put it to the side. Here's a bracelet. Let me see, oh, that's probably for your hand, but it's broken. What else? Let's see. Okay. A watch. Chicos. Nice. Some acrylic pieces. I like that. This guy. Here's another one of these bracelets. Here's the clamper. This is, looks really nice condition, actually. I like that. Busted. Okay. Multi strand. Pretty cool. Here is this one. Oh, this one's pretty. I think it's missing one right here. But, oh, and another one over here. It's like a copper tone. I'll see if I find them. Beads, I'll fix it. I like that one. This one doesn't have a name, but it does look very nicely made. Mm-hmm. I like that. We'll put that to the side. Here's this guy. That's nice. Some glass beads. I see some earrings, Chico earrings here. Oh, those are pretty. I like that. What are you? Oh, this is different, huh? I don't see a name. That hoop is in there, but it just needs to be get taken out. But let's see an earring. Okay, I like this. Yeah. Okay, I like that one too. Let's see a couple more. Supposed to be a pendant? I'm not sure. It's an earring. Earring. Ooh, there's the other one of these. Come on. Oh, I think these are cute. And then we got a choker type thing. It's going in the craft. Here's a cuff. that easily, actually. That would have been really pretty for Easter. Let's try to fix it. Don't know. Let's see. Ooh, what is this? Even though maybe somebody replaced the glass. But look at this interesting guy. Oh yeah, that's pretty interesting to me. I wonder what that's made of. Oh yeah, that's I will test that for sterling because I don't know. But I like that. Yeah, this box is already like being like, you wanted to talk about me? I'll show you. This is pretty much broken. I do like these green beads, so I might harvest those. Stretch. Wasn't expecting too much off of these boxes, honestly. So I'm pretty happy that they still got stuff to show for them, you know. That's a wraparound. Yeah, just for this guy. This is the necklace to that. Oh no, it might not be actually. This one says Avenue. But it definitely looks like the neck, the bracelet from the paparazzi. Anyways. That's the necklace. Oh, what are you? It is a fishy. Y'all know I love my fishies. I'm a Pisces, so I like this color. I like this orange. Very cute. Acrylic. Okay. That's cute. That was a cute one too. Okay. Oh, where are you? I think I like this clasp already. Yep, it says 925. It's like a three strand. I don't know if this is turquoise or whatever, but come on. I like that. I would totally wear this. It even has some little seed pearls. That's cute. Another piece of sterling. Okay. Oh, I like these ones. That's a pretty earring. Like some stars and some star dangles. I love that. Oh, look at that. They put it on. I'm not really sure what this is, but that looks like sterling hooks, so we will test that. Oh, I see a hand. This thing is... Oh, those are cute. Lucy La Designs, I think it says. This looks interesting. Oh, no. What does that say? Gina Burns? I don't think I've ever heard of that, but this is Gina Burns right here. This is pretty neat. Ooh, look at the bug. That's different. I love it. I definitely like it. This is a name. Katie Gloxton, maybe? I don't know. It looks very well made. We'll see. Right here, there's a stretch. And what is this? Oh my goodness. I hope I have the other one of these. Look at that. Stars. It's an earring. Oh, here it is. Oh no, wait. This is the necklace. Oh, it's a Brighton. Oh, look at that. Oh, man. We definitely gotta find the other earring. Here's a stretch. I wonder here. Sometimes. Hey, this is cool. It's one of those hand things with the ring. Cute. A fancy one. Oh, now I just want to find that other earring, but I don't even know if it's... Oh, but look at what is this. Great. We have a lot of cute single earrings. There's the earrings to this one. Oh man. Okay. Hey, here's a pair of hoops. What does that say? Maybe AV China. Don't know. But they're nice. Good condition. Stretchy. Oh, look at this. Kind of cool. This earring looks sterling as well. Oh shit, a little opal. Dang, we have a lot of cute earrings, y'all. Hopefully I can find the pairs together. Oh, that's cute. Oh, and the watch is still in there. How freaking adorable. It doesn't seem like it's a wind up. That is cute. That'll be over there. Oh, jeez, what are you? That's different. I kind of like it. You know, like on a vacation day. Hold on, didn't I just have the pair of these? What the hell? What did I put them in? Did I not put them over here? I'm so confused. Put it up. I have such a mess over here on the side, y'all. You guys don't see. So I literally like set things down and then they disappear. That's how much of a mess I have. Go put this dose in. No. Okay. Well, either way, there's that guy. Here is this chokerly guy. That's kind of cute little choker with rhinestones. I'll throw that in the craft. Clamper. It's dirty, it needs to be cleaned. Usually these type of clasps are sterling. And this one's gold filled. And on a acrylic thingy, I guess. Okay. Jesus. Some kind of stone. Hey, I thought I seen this other one over here, and I think these are sterling. Where's the other one? Right here. Yep. There's a stretch. I still kind of like these for my mom. The name. I don't know, I can't see it. Okay. Let's see. Okay, this is kind of cool. Or no, it's broken maybe, I guess. Okay. I don't know, might craft that. This might be ivory. It kind of looks like ivory. Look at the clasp. I've never found a necklace or anything other than like a plain bracelet or bangle type, but I kind of think that's gonna be okay. Let's put that to the side. Let's see. This guy I'm gonna throw in the craft. Oh, is that the other? No, I brought that one from over here. Jesus. Craft. That's just a little necklace. Do I want to deal with this knot? I don't like that. I don't like that's on this corn. It's pretty messed up. But that's cool. Put in the craft. That'll be craft as well. That earring's craft. Okay. Wait, what? Does this say Kendra Scott on the back? Yeah, that's different. I've never seen one like that. This candle right here in the back. It's dirty. I think it just needs to be cleaned. Okay, So hopefully we have another one of those. I like these beads. It's just acrylic, but it's cute. Here's a couple bangles and a stretchy. That guy. Oh. I don't know, somebody made that. Here's this guy. And there's the other earring of that. Oh, what is this? Oh. This brass, it's quite thick. I like it. There's a little stretch earring. Jingle jangle. It's a pair of earrings. Okay. Ooh, what is this? Oh, that's cute. We gotta keep our eyes open for those earrings. I think I'm getting a lot of pretty earrings today, but this is... Well, it does say 925 up there, but I don't think so. The thing doesn't look so. Look at this guy. Oh, that's cute. Oh, it's a little bee earring. It's also one. But look at this one. It's like some sort of Chinese symbol, maybe. Japanese, not sure. Thought maybe it was sterling, but I don't see a mark. Here's one of those. Another stretch. And another one. Earring. That's cool. I don't know what it was, but what the heck is this? Claudia Lobau, Brazil. What the heck? Never. It's a little bit, even chipping a little there. I don't know, I still want to look it up. I'm curious to know. That guy is broken. Okay, let's see. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be. This is a statement here. I don't see a name, but it is very, very nice, actually. Good condition. This is acrylic, and it's dirty, but it needs to be cleaned, these ones. But that's actually really nice condition. Here is an acrylic one. Stretch. This copper one. Copper tone, maybe only. I don't know. Oh, this is cute. A little heart. The back is a little wonky, but let me look at it real quick. It's because the back is gold like the rest of it, but I definitely do not see a name. But it's still really pretty, so hopefully we do find the next one. A little heart with a bow. Here's this one. Bangle, or a necklace with a toggle clasp. Oh, this is interesting. That could be tortoise shell. Some other pearl, that's probably sterling. It looks like maybe it was an earring. So we'll see. Forever and always. That's what that says. Oh, look at that. Earring. Okay. And bracelet. I have a few of these. I had them stacked up to all the way up to my elbow once. Okay, let's see what else. Oh, here's the other one of these. All right, there's one pair. Oh, look at this. Oh, come on. Opal, pink. I think that's sterling. That one's cute. That's broken. Stretching. Oh, that's interesting. Looks quite old. This one, memory wire. Look at this little kid. These are sometimes sterling, so I will check it. Okay, where is the other one? That one says something too. Oh, I don't know what that means. I'm not sure. HP, I don't know what that is. This one says Disney in the back. It's a little Alice, a brass little Alice. Here's another memory wire. Here's the rest of the bag I ripped off. Garlic. Oh, this is different. Oh, I'm like, why doesn't it close right? I don't see a name, but I do kind of think maybe it'll clean up. Oh, I do see a name. What is it saying here? RLM. Soho. Okay, we'll try to clean it. Here's number two of these kind. This guy. It's like a wood. Oh, look at this. That looks sterling with some 925, yeah. With some maybe labradorite and whatever that light blue stone is. With a little drop. Cute. This guy. Oh, look at that. That could be sterling. I don't know. Either glass or some type of stone. I'm not sure. And then we got this guy. That one's cool. It doesn't have a name. And then we got this disaster, which I'm not. Just not going to do that. Let's take this earring off of here. But yeah. That's gonna stay like that. We are hunting. Oh, look at this. We are hunting for those earrings. But look at this one. This looks like sodalite or I forget the other one what it's called. There could be sterling little beads. They're gold tone, but we'll see. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at this. We found the other one. I really like these. they're made well. Here's a long strand of acrylic. This one, also acrylic. Oh, it does have a thingy though. Clasp. We got this guy. Let's see. Sheesh. That was my pet. Oh, it's missing rhinestones. This guy's stainless steel. Oh, it's shellfish allergy. That's cool. Oh, look at that, guys. We found the Kendra. Oh, man. I hope these clean up. There they are. Okay. But are we going to find the other ones? That's the question. Box. Pardon me. Ooh, look at that. Both of those. Awesome. What is this? Some sort of body? It's the body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. This guy's different and cool. I like that. That's cute. Stretch. I think we got some little bit of a sterling little ballerina shoes. They look sterling. I don't know if they are. Oh, that one's a really pretty one, actually. And I think that's 1928 or whatever. With the swirls on the back. Oh, there's the other one. Perfect. Oh, yep. I totally like these. Those are pretty. Here are a couple of necklaces, or bracelets, bangles and stuff. Throw those in the craft. These guys over here. Yeesh. Oh, I wonder if I put that guy to the side or not. Here's this necklace. Doesn't have a name. RC. I don't know who RC is, but it's kind of cute. This girl is an oldie. Acrylic pieces. Stuff. That guy's super stretched. There's some more. That one has the little, water. I need some watermelon. It's just a wood piece. Oh, but here's this guy. These are cute. Here's this bracelet necklace on this, actually. It says 925. A little thin bracelet or necklace with some sea glass and a little pearl. Cute artisan. This is quite a mess. Here's a pair of these. Oh, where the hell did the other one go? I really like these ones. I wonder what the things say back here. Bobble bar. Yeah, they were made pretty well. Yeah, these guys are stamped 925 on the clasp right here. I mean on the hook. I don't know. We will test. This one's cute. It's a little flower. I'm just trying to see if there's that one. I was just trying to see if I could find one of these cute pairs. There's that one. That's beautiful. We're still looking for this pair. For the necklace. That one was cute too. And we have the necklace for it. Oh, here's this guy. Wait a minute. Are these? I feel like one of them is pink and the other one's kind of like an off-white. So maybe I do have the other two over here somewhere. I really did think I put them to the side, but I don't know. Either way, we'll find out about that. Did we? Here's a little bee. Nope. Okay. Thank you. This is cool. Like a watch fob with old key maybe. I still have a bunch of stuff to go through. But, oh, guess what I found? Ta-da. Oh, that's perfect. I love it. Mm. this is cute. I don't know that I'm gonna find the other one, but it's a little frog with the little body, right? Came off of here, but I think I just need to tighten it. And it's a little dinky. That's cute. Okay. Let's see. This is a big old thing. With a lot of tangles. Twingly, twingly, twink. Here's this cute bracelet. That's different. A little choker style. Yikes. A few strands here of faux pearl. With no name. Okay. I think I like this guy. It's one of these clasps. That's pretty cool. It looks like some raw stones. Some nice beads. Those could be sterling. And whatever that is at the end, I'll definitely test that. That's different. Oh, there we go. We found this guy too. I forgot about this one. One of the first ones we found. Okay, I think we found all the earrings we've so far. I think I found all the earrings so far. I'm pretty sure. Here's this guy. Hi, Beauty. Are you peeking through, Beauty? What are you doing? What are you doing? Hi, Beauty. Okay, guys. Let me take a quick break. Look at that. That's an origami. Oh, it's Disney. Oh, it is origami still, though. So I can go check on my pet. Oh, look at these. They're beautiful. Some mother of pearl. I love those. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick break so that I could see what my pet wants. But we still have a little bit of stuff to go, so maybe I'll end up untangling this and then just showing you the good stuff. Just for like the sake of the video. But I'll be right back.